Well, when I heard it was your birthday, I thought, oh my goodness, has it really been already since the last time I saw her was Disneyland? Wowie. So when I found out it was your birthday, I knew I had to send you a very special birthday message, especially when I can't see you in person again. Not now, anyway. We gotta take super good care of each other, right? So I just had to come and give you a very special birthday message to say happy birthday, because the last time I saw you was a little bit smaller, and I think you've got another birthday, which is 5 years old. Oh my goodness, I can't believe you are now five. How does it feel? Does it feel good? Oh, amazing. Well, happy birthday. I hope you've had some incredible birthday presents. Now, I thought we could do some fun things today. We'll do some singing. I'm going to teach you how to be a perfect princess. Sing happy birthday. Make some birthday wishes. How does that sound? Good job. And maybe you can sing along with me as well. So, first thing I'm gonna do is teach you how to be a perfect princess, okay? So stand up, make sure you got enough room around you, okay? Because I'm gonna teach you all the very special things you need to be a perfect princess. And I know that you're gonna be amazing at this. Okay, now, seeing as we can't come to Disneyland, we are gonna bring Disneyland to you, Ella. So, standing nice and tall, I'm gonna teach you how to stand like a princess. Now, do you think a princess stands with her arms folded with a grumpy face? No, she doesn't. You gotta stand nice and tall, and if you're wearing a pretty dress or a skirt, you can hold on to that. If not, you can have your arms by your side. But you must make sure, you got a big smile on your face, okay? All princesses got big smiles. So let me see yours. Good job. Perfect. So standing like a perfect princess, we have to do something else, and that is a royal wave. So you haven't seen your friends in the playground and you're saying, hi. No. You gotta hold your hand up high, cup that hand, and swirl it round like you're scooping up your favorite ice cream. Very good. My favorite is chocolate. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Good job. Okay, so the next thing that you need to learn how to do is a princess curtsy, okay? So standing nice and tall, holding onto our skirts if you have one, you're gonna bend those knees and bow your head and stand up, okay? So we're gonna bend and stretch. Good job. Well done. Very nice. So we can stand, we can wave, we can curtsy. Now we have to do some twirls, which I bet you're incredible at doing. So up on those tippy toes, and we go do, 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 round in a circle. But can you go round the other way? Oh, good job! Well done! Very, very nice. And we've got one more thing that we need to do, and that is some princess kisses, okay? We gotta blow lots of kisses and give some love at the moment, okay? So copy me, we go mwah. Then the other hand, mwah. Then both hands together, mwah. Good job, well done. Give yourself a big round of applause and promise me you won't forget any of those things, because that's what you need to be a perfect princess. We're standing tall, we're curtsying, we're royal waving, we're spinning around and giving lots of princess kisses. So well done. I can now make you an official princess called Princess Ella. Well done. So congratulations, princess. How does it feel? Good job. Well done, Princess Ella. There it was again. What is it? I can hear you, but I won't. Some look for trouble, while others don't. There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day. Ignore your whispers, which I wish would go away. Oh, just a ringing in my ear. And if I heard you, which I don't, I'm spoken for, I fear. Everyone I've ever loved is here within these walls. I'm sorry, secret siren, but I'm blocking out your calls. I've had my adventure, I don't need something new. I'm afraid of what I'm risking if I follow you into the unknown. Into the unknown. Into the a big mistake, or are you someone out there that's a little bit like me, who knows deep down I'm not where I'm meant to be? Every day's a little harder as I feel my power grow. Don't you know it's hardly the time to go into the okay, so if you could give him a big wave and tell him Elsa says, hello, James. Thank you, that would be wonderful. And of course, hello to the grown-ups as well. We can't forget about them, can we? Now, have you been riding around on your scooter, your red one? Have you been riding around on that lately? Oh, man. I was riding on my scooter the other day and, well, I kind of fell off. I hurt my knee, grazed my knee. So I don't think my scooter is any good. Maybe one day I could borrow your scooter. No? Am I too big to play on your scooter? Oh, of course. Silly Elsa. Now, mine's really not as snazzy as yours. Yours has got lights on it. I think I need an upgrade. Well, for this year, for my birthday, or if nobody gets it on my birthday, maybe Santa Claus might give me a scooter with light-up wheels. What do you think? Yeah? Good job. Well, I hope you've had some incredible presents today. And have you had a birthday cake? I love birthday cake. Now, I know that you also like pulling funny faces. So, after three, me and you are going to pull our funniest faces. Well, I think you should get everybody involved, okay? Anybody who's with you. After three, we're going to pull the funniest faces and we're going to see who's got the best funny face, okay? Right. Okay. Are we ready? One, two, three. Funny face! What do you think? Was mine any good? I think your funny faces are better than mine. I'm not very good at funny faces. Well, thank you so much. I think it's about time that we sang you a very happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ella. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ella. Happy birthday to you. Yay! Happy birthday, Princess Ella. Now, I know you normally only make a wish when you blow out candles. But because I've come and given you a very special message, before you go to bed tonight, I want you to make a very special magical wish, okay? Okay, think of something amazing you like to wish for. And I hope all your wishes do come true. Well, I hope you had a wonderful birthday indeed. Don't forget all the things you need to be a perfect princess, okay? And I hope you enjoy singing along with me and maybe doing some of my actions. And have the best birthday ever! Mwah! Princess kisses! Hopefully I get to see you again soon. I'm so sorry it's not Disneyland, but we'll make up for it another time, okay? Take care! Goodbye!